was a man from Galilee who walked upon the water. He preached about his kingdom and he prayed for all his people. He brought a light into a world of darkness and strife. Forgave the people of their sins and brought the dead to life. So come all ye people now and listen to a story about a man upon a cross who rose again to glory. The prophets of the olden days, they told that he was coming. The people waited anxiously, they hoped to see their king. They all believed, they knew their God would never disappoint them. They prayed that soon would be the coming of the promised one. And then one day a child was born, three wise men came and all have sworn. An angel came and told them that this was the promised one. He grew into a man of God, and everyone who saw him awed at what he did and who he was and what he had to say. But still some men believed him not, they all for signs and wonders sought. And even with the signs they got, they still believed him not. So come all ye people now and listen to a story about a man upon a cross who rose again to glory. The people gathered round him and they listened to his sermons. He spoke with such authority, they knew he was a king. He spoke to them in parables, they wondered what he meant by them, but only the chosen ones could ever understand. And then the men in power saw that he was causing trouble. He told them they were hypocrites, they thought he was a fool. They saw his loving kindness and they saw his mighty power. They wondered what to do with him as if they didn't know. They dragged him to a courtroom and they bribed a lying witness. They tried and they convicted him and hung him on a cross. Years have come and gone since Jesus died on Calvary. 2,000 years you've heard the word and still you don't believe. It seems to me it can't be wrong, a lie would never last that long. And Jesus would have never died if he had not a reason.